potential spread of the coronavirus, electricity firm Kenya Power has announced temporary closure of all its banking halls across the country. This is meant to protect customers and employees from potential exposure. Customers can make payments for electricity bills and purchase of electricity tokens through alternative channels, which include select banks, Airtel Money and M-Pesa platforms.
Question so far as